I've got this rotor bolt here that is completely stripped out on the inside, and I've been fighting it like crazy. Here's a little tip on how to get this thing pulled out. I saw a suggestion online to use an air hammer, but I don't have an air compressor big enough to handle one of those, so I used a rotary hammer drill with a chisel bit instead. This thing came loose in less than 30 seconds, and honestly, I spent over an hour trying to do this before.